So this song is based on the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics, which, as you know, is a theory in which every possible universe exists. And that means if you make a choice and you could have done something else, some other version of you makes that other choice in some other universe. So this is either a love song about physics or a physics song about love. It's called Quantum Entanglement. Every little decision splits us in two. There must be a million worlds we've been through. Before I go, there's something that you ought to know. Most of me are happy with you. I'm all this over at home in the bath. Every choice we make creates a new path. Smarter men than any of me tell us there must be worlds, we agree. That's not a metaphor, they did the math. This quantum entanglement, spooky action at a distance, whole world's a possibility. There is only one I see. You know I love you, but also I don't. I will be there forever, but also I won't. I'm sure most versions of me love almost every version of you. There are worlds we're here for everyone, we're through. This quantum entanglement, spooky action at a distance, all worlds a possibility. You're the only one I see. In the world beyond Niels Bohr, what are decisions for? Do they change anything? What will our future bring? We have a moment with luck, it might last. All our actions, reactions are now in the past. This much is true, as anything any of me ever knew. Most of me are happy with you.